Hey, look at that. They get Sylar with a nice stunned duel. Oh, he can't get the stun off. Oh, the silence. Oh, they got Sylar down. Hell yeah. Two fall, no buyback. Now they move in the Roche pit. And they'll go forward. The most significant fight I've probably seen in the last 2 hours. Hell yeah.
Roshan has fallen.
Grab the Aegis,
the
they put it in the pocket of Havost. And he's got nearly 5k himself. Problem is they're still adding pressure elsewhere. You got your Death Prophet moving on up here. And LGD, I mean, you got to give him props as well. Executing a great game plan like you see out of your lines. Please, God, no. Please. Please, no! No!